you gone days ago. Been pushing pedals and shifted gears, and you still got a ways to go. Your legs are cramped and the saddle sore, but I ain't gonna call it quits. I'm on the BAK and I'll make it all the way if I don't wind up in the ditch. It's on my trusty old Schwinn 3-speed. From the days of my youth, it's 9-speed short of what I need, but I got a lot of hope. Oops, there goes another spoke. Well, this BAK ain't no piece of cake, but it sure is a lot of fun. Meeting lots of folks and making lots of friends and just riding with everyone. Well, it's up at dawn and ride when it's cool, saddle up my silver steed. And I'm on my way, first gear I stay, as the dogs go highway weeds. But I got some hope. Oops, there goes another one. Well, it's the last day out in the BA. It's the last day out in the Show Me State. It's just around the next turn. I'm full of power bars and Gatorade. I got energy to burn. It's a real scary thought, you better check and see what's coming up from behind you. He's in the zone, he's on his own, he's a middle-aged man in Lycra. The old Schwinn 3-speed. Of the days of his youth. Can't be short of what I need, but I got a little hope. Wobbly on this thing. I think the chain's starting to slip. Where'd that dog come from? I made it. So will you.